Coronavirus concerns have led the University of Michigan to cancel what would have been an even bigger fall event than football, perhaps. The school was set to host a debate between President Trump and former Vice President Joe Biden. Victor Williams has more on the decision to withdraw that offer and the reaction on campus. Victor.
You know, this would have been the verbal battleground for that second debate to happen in the 2020 election, but instead, it's now going to be taking place in Miami.
It's too bad that ended up getting relocated.
Some at the University of Michigan are downright disappointed with the announcement made by the Commission on Presidential Debates, stating the second presidential debate will now be held in Miami at the Adrian Arsch Center of Performing Arts.
With everything that's going on, you know, it's good that they're still able to have a debate, hopefully in person, when it comes to be the time. But, I mean, it's something I think the campus community was looking forward to be able to experience something of that magnitude.
The decision was made following U of M President Mark Schlissel's letter to the commission asking to be released from the agreement because it was unsafe due to COVID-19 concerns.
I'm disappointed. I was thinking it would be cool to have it here, but I think we have to be safe. I think it's the right thing to do. Maybe next time.
And the next debate will follow in the trend of staying in the southern region, taking place at Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee. Reporting in Ann Arbor, Victor Williams, Local 4.
Thank you, Victor.